Herr Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet terms. It's not a world of spies anymore. It's only a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started? Right focusing. We believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York.
Access granted.
Gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are facilities doing Hydra's good work around the world.
We'll feed them to Captain America and his colorful friends.
Keep them off our scent.
Able to bend minds to her will. Her powers frighten even me.
Oh.
The Scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by his fury. The twins. They have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in the right way, they can be extraordinary weapons.
Access granted. Granted.
Soon we will have weapons that not even the Avengers can hope to stand against. We have learned so much, and barely have we even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered Hydra weapons. We might have found a way to power them. This technology will help us change the world. isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. We can find a way to harness this. The possibilities are limitless.
Stark Towers had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower, which, seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense. Hawkeye can recover in the advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.
Who gave the order to attack?
Here's Strucker! It's the Avengers!
They have to be after the scepter.
After this thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you? Just a few days to my farewell party.
Yes, yes, of course. A victory you should be honored with revels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to tell the difference.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty. All right, look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime. We've only got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
The rumpus.
Well, the scepter. You see, we were wondering how Strucker got so inventive. So I've been analyzing the gem.
Wait, you need help with it?
Thank you. Terry is robotics, but I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
Started out, Jarvis was just a natural language UI. Now he runs the Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. Top of the line.
Yes?
I suspect not for long.
Guess, what's it look like?
Like it's thinking.
Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
To run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultron.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Stark.
Why do you call him sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
Mm-hmm.
expert, Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
This is not meant for mortal men.
Ladies, H to the I to the LL.
At his feet, I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah, just keep on telling you.
Crazy.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please, Stark, by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Come on!
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time. I'm sorry, I know you mean well. You just didn't think it through.
Party's over.
We are here to help.
Out a window. 4, 3.
Loading data now.
four, three.
The world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? With these puppets, there's only one path to peace, the Avengers extinction. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on.
Cleared out, used the internet as an escape hatch.
What if he decides to access something a little more exciting?
Nuclear codes.
Nuclear codes.
Ultron's calling us out. The world's a big place. Let's start making it smaller.
Talk.
I've come to save the world.
This.
A message.
I know that guy. He operates off the African coast. Black market arms.
Where is this guy now?
According to Stark, Ulysses Claw should be on a ship called the Churchill. Stay on the lookout.
Thank you.
Down out here.
The sooner we're gone, the better.
Thank you.
Dr. Bruce Banner was understandably a little hesitant to bring the Hulk into battle with the Avengers, so he and Tony Stark developed a few safeguards in case the Green Guy decided to go on the rampage. The specialized Iron Man Hulkbuster armor can be dispatched from Tony's Veronica satellite anywhere in the world as a last resort. Sounds more effective than mellow jazz, bongo drums, or a big bag of jelly beans.
Lights. Disco lights. Womp, womp, womp.
Now, Minister, where were we?
Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy? Worth billions.
Now, so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark.
Junior. You're gonna break your old man's heart.
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Stop him!
Wow, this guy is fast. Thor, how about tricking him into picking up your hammer?
Thank you.
Guys, is this a code green?
It's time for some mind games.
Thor, status.
I am mighty.
Break them.
Only the breakable ones. Are you ready for our dance?
Is it him? Is that the first son of Odin?
Under your eyes.
Oh, they see everything. They see you leading us. Cannot see you! You're a destroyer. See where your power is.
not a fan. Yeah, you better run.
I'm all right. I want the big one.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.
Natasha, I could really use a lullaby.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
The whole team is down.
I'm calling in Veronica.
That witch is messing with your mind.
You're stronger than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Right. Don't mention puny Banner.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting a lullaby anytime soon, guys. Better suit up. Veronica should be able to help with that.
Deploying. Deploying. Not safe. Please vacate the area for your own safety.
Good sleep, good sleep, good sleep. Good sleep, good sleep, good sleep. Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town.
Not that way, not that way!
I'm sorry.
Stay in stealth mode, and stay away from here.
So, run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time, because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Honey, I'm home. Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead.
Fuller.
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Hey, guys.
Starting to get a little cold out, huh? I don't suppose you'd mind chopping some firewood for later. I think Clint hid the axes around here somewhere so the kids wouldn't find them.